stop talking. It sounds annoying when two people are trying to talk over top of each other on microphones, you know, but thanks for being here. It's cool that you're here. I like Dallas. One time we got real lost in Dallas on a van tour, and we ended up in this parking lot, and our tour manager got out to go get directions, and we locked him out of the van because we were pretty sure that we saw people with guns in the parking lot. And we were sort of like, it's a bit Darwinian, but we just were like, you know, survival of the fittest, bitch, you gotta. And we walked back in. Well, you're not getting back in. That happened once.
Where's the after party?
This is it. It's sort of like an after party, but before the show party. Generally, when after the show, we don't really party. Actually, generally, we just eat a whole bag of those goldfish crackers and then look really tired and sweaty, and then we go to bed. Right, Ted?
Yes.
Last time I saw Ted 2 days ago, that's exactly what he was doing. He was laying on the couch with sadness in his eyes, eating a bag of goldfish crackers. Tell me I'm wrong. I'm right, he says. And that's what this song is about.
I won't regret saying this thing that I'm saying. Is it better than keeping my mouth shut?
Oh, yeah.
That goes without saying. Call, bring it in. Ah, call, break my heart. Maybe I would have been something you could be good at. Maybe you would have been something I could be good at. I'll start to do a word. This is something to do.
You can sing. You're so cute. You're all like mumbling along and whisper singing. You shy? Impress Sarah with her singing.
I won't be out long, but I still think it better if you take your time coming over here. I think that's for the best. I'll start to do a word. This was the thing to do. I'll start.